Yolan Tru, and welcome to another exciting day in our galaxy, and welcome to another video about one of the new things that came in with the newest arc, Symbiosis. And today we kind of have an artifact week because of all the artifacts they introduced. We will need to talk about another of the uncommon artifacts, and that's the Geordi Visor. I mean, you know that thing from Star Trek The Next Generation, and he didn't wear it later in some movies, and in Picard neither. But the visor or visor, it's always depends on where you live and speak English, I guess. So correct me if I'm wrong, please. Non-native speaker, that sometimes happens. But the visor, the visual instrument and sensory organ replacement, which is the long version of it, you can read here, is one of the new temporal artifacts. You can see that it's a temporal artifact because of the 12 levels it can have at max. The normal artifacts have 20 levels, the temporal artifacts have 12 levels. And it increases the base construction speed for buildings with 12% at level 1 and 200% at level 12. And in this case, the uncommon ones, unlike the rare ones, don't have to do anything with the status, with burning, hull breach, or whatever. This is just always because it's directed at your construction on your base. And bonuses there are quite nice, because when I look at my buildings at the moment, I need years to build them now, and so every reduction is quite welcome. If we look at the details, we can see that once again it starts at 12%, it ends at 200%, but we can once again see why it's a temporal artifact. Until level 8, you collect shards, and then you have to get artifact remnants, so temporal artifact remnants, to upgrade it. If you don't know how that works, I already made a video on the normal temporal remnant, normal artifact remnants, and on the temporal artifact remnants. They are both in the artifact playlist, so have a look there if you don't know yet how this is working. To do that, of course, with leveling up, you have to have it in the first place, and if we collect shards, it leads us to the normal temporal restorations. But in here, as I said in the other videos the last days, I don't see any of the new artifacts in here. So the only thing is I can do is guessing, and in this case I have to guess that they might introduce them in the shop at some point this month, and later on they might introduce them into the game. But at the moment when I'm filming this, that's why I call this a preview video, because there's so much still unknown. They haven't included it anywhere. You can't buy it, you can't source it in-game, so we will have to be patient and wait and see what happens, because if there's something you don't get very often, that's information from Scopely, unfortunately. And so we will just have to let them surprise us how we will be able to do that. But when this happens, and when I finally have a chance to get those artifacts, I will make update videos on this, also on how they work and how helpful that is. That's why I call these videos this week a preview. And we will have to talk about them again later, but still, whenever a new arc comes, I want to give you a complete overview of all the new stuff that's in the game because of that arc, and that's why I'm even doing these short videos this week on the artifacts. But the videos will stay online, so as soon as you have a chance to get it, please write it in the comments under the videos or on Discord that you do that. And if you want to talk about how helpful that is, or even about Scopely's information policy, then please let me know via one of the two ways. If you don't know how to get to Discord, have a look in the pinned comment, please. And I just want to add one thing. You might have seen that I'm wearing a different t-shirt. That's just one of my Outside Views t-shirts. I really like that combination of colors and the two-colored logo. So you might want to have a look under the video on some devices. You see my merch there, and might want to check this. It's just one way of supporting my work on YouTube. And if you want to see another video right now, the next one is right here in the end screen. I'll see you there. I'll be back.